even time, a beat. Understand that there has been theft in our system for years and years and years, and we're tired of it, and we're calling it out, and we're making it clear that we want our money back.
We're here to fight the bank back. We know we thought Al Capone and Bugsy Siegel was dead. They didn't die. The only thing they did is change their names to Chase, Bank of America, and Wells Fargo. They should be known as the new American gangsters.
I can honestly say I have not.
Take you in.